This is Daddy doing Tavin's facial exercises and stretches after his tongue clipping. Because he was tongue-tied, so this helps stretch his baby facial and mouth muscles, help him be a better feeder. And most of the time, he lets him do it pretty easily. Not ever any screaming from Tavi. I think it probably feels really good. He's a good sport.
There you go.
Good. That tongue release is good.
Get the finger under the tongue here. It's hard. Get it under. Supposedly babies find this comforting to have a finger under their tongue. That's what it says. I don't know.